Jupiter, the grandest planet. It is named for Jupiter, the king of the Roman gods and god of the sky. Jupiter is the fifth planet from the Sun, and the largest in the solar system. It is a gas giant planet that is more than twice as massive as all the other planets combined. The first recorded sighting of Jupiter was by the ancient Babylonians in around 7th or 8th BC. Jupiter has 79 confirmed moons orbiting the planet. The most massive of the moons are the four Galilean moons. Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto. They were independently discovered in 1610 by Galileo Galilei and Simon Marius, and were the first proof of objects found to orbit a body that was neither Earth nor the Sun. The discovery also provided further evidence of Copernicus' sun-centric solar system model. Jupiter cannot support life as we know it, but some of Jupiter's moons have oceans beneath their crusts that might support life. Jupiter is the fifth planet from our star. Jupiter orbits about 484 million miles or 778 million kilometers from our Sun. Jupiter has short day and long year. Jupiter rotates once about every 10 hours, which is a Jovian day. It takes about 12 Earth years to complete one orbit of the Sun, which is a Jovian year. Jupiter is a massive world with light elements. Jupiter's familiar stripes and swirls are cold. Windy clouds of ammonia and water, floating in an atmosphere of hydrogen and helium. Jupiter's Great Red Spot is a gigantic storm that's about twice the size of Earth, and has raged for hundreds of years. Eleven Earths could fit across Jupiter's equator. If Earth were the size of a grape, Jupiter would be the size of a basketball. What's inside Jupiter? Jupiter is a gas giant, and so lacks an Earth-like surface. If it has a solid inner core at all, it's likely only about the size of Earth. Jupiter contains the largest ocean in the solar system, an ocean of liquid hydrogen. Jupiter is the only planet that has a center of mass with the Sun that lies outside the volume of the Sun, though by only 7% of the Sun's radius. Jupiter has a very unique cloud layer. The upper atmosphere of the planet is divided into zones and cloud belts, which are made of ammonia crystals. Sulfur, and a mixture of these two compounds. Jupiter is a ringed world. In 1979, the Voyager mission discovered Jupiter's faint ring system. All four giant planets in our solar system have ring systems. Its ring is mostly comprised of dust particles from some of Jupiter's moons during impacts from comets and asteroids. Jupiter has a very strong magnetic field. This is around 14 times stronger than the magnetic field found on Earth, the largest of any planet in the solar system. Jupiter does not experience seasons like other planets such as Earth and Mars. This is because the axis is only tilted by 3.13 degrees. Nine spacecraft have visited Jupiter. Those are Pioneer 10 and 11, Voyager 1 and 2, Galileo, Cassini, Ulysses, the New Horizons and Juno missions. Out of all nine, seven flew by and to have orbited the gas giant. Juno, the most recent, arrived at Jupiter in 2016. There are also plans for future missions to focus on the Jovian moons of Jupiter, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto, and their possible subsurface oceans. Don't forget to share and subscribe for future content. And click on the bell icon to get the notification about new video uploads. Thank you.